They've won Tonys and Oscars and Emmys and Grammys. There's no red carpet because they're home in their jammies. From Melrose Place to Broadway to Janeway and her crew. Let Seth and James bring all the stars to you.
Anywho,
they're entertaining everyone, so who's gonna grouse? Just sit right back and you'll hear some tales on Stars in the
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Stars in the House.
Look at the matchy-matchy.
We are.
I will never
Except
leave you.
Except you have
the itchy and scratchy and
mine's,
show.
Mine's literally boring black.
It's all good.
Why? It's because of all the weight I gained over the holidays. If my mom makes the sugar cookies one more time.
And it's like tins of
it. Yeah, it's like so many.
And she just leaves them all out. It's not like she leaves out three a night. She just leaves out 40.
Right.
And they're gone in a night. Anywho,
yes,
it's all good.
And it's one of those things where, you don't gain the weight right away. It actually takes like 4 or 5 days.
So he gets eating them. He's like, I'm not
gaining any weight. My metabolism has miraculously changed. So of course I can eat 10 or 15 cookies a night. And then like 4 days later, I've gained 5 pounds. Anyway, I already saw in some of the comments that people are like, how are you going to do a game night in 1 hour?
We're going to do it.
We're going to do it. And we're going to do it fast because Seth has a concert at 9 p.m.
Yeah. So while we're talking right now.
With Jessica Voss.
Why don't you get tickets? Here's the concert that's coming up. You go to, that says 8 o'clock. It's actually 9 p.m.
It's 9 p.m.
Eastern.
Yes.
You go to thesethconcertseries.com for tickets. In case you're like, who the H is Jessica Vosk? We're going to have a clip soon that David is uploading. Let me first introduce all of our amazing guests. We have the cast of Come From Way tonight. Unfortunately, none of them can make it. So we have actually a replacement. What? Art imitates
art? Well, there is. Yes. We will be discussing
I see
that.
Josh.
Absolutely. And by the way, I heard Josh on NPR this morning. He's very famous.
Breckenridge?
Yes,
he
sir.
He was non-equity man. I met his ass.
Well.
Okay, stop fixing your
he's
hair.
He's on NPR now. Were you on NPR this morning?
No, ma'am.
Exactly.
Okay, we got to do the shiz.
Yes, and by the way, before I forget, Seth, this is another matching donation. We're gonna have another show later this week that's a medical show, and we will read people's donations. But tonight, this is a show for our 501c3 called Your Kids, Our Kids. And that allows us to pay our small staff and for every penny raised to go to the Actors Fund.
Yeah, because Stars in the House, anything you donate to Stars in the House normally goes right to the Actors Fund. There's no overhead. The overhead is paid through Your Kids, Our Kids. That pays for our staff.
And we have this amazing woman, Donna Early, who's in Hawaii. She gave a $2,500 match last week for our game night. We made it. Yes, we made it $2,500. And so she is doing another $2,500 to begin the year. And we've got a lot of great shows coming up over the next few months. In fact, the cast of Mrs. Doubtfire reached out to Seth to do a special show next month, which we'll tell you about more later. But for now, let's bring on the cast. And you can see we already have the team names because we are going to do our best to do this.
Well, let me just tell you, by the
really
way,
quickly.
If you don't know Jessica Vosk, actually, the video is here.
Oh.
So we're going to be 9 p.m. Eastern. I made a little video of the belting and rehearsal. Take a gander at this shiz.
I'm there. Change to make me fantastic. I have to be rainbow magical colors. You're not decorating a girl for a night on the town, and I'm not a second-rate queen getting kicks with a crown.
Where are you going?
Next stop will be Europe if it's safe.
All right, Seth, bring everyone on.
Okay,
Sharon is applauding.
Ms. Sharon Wheatley. Hi, Sharon.
Hi. Oh, my God. That was fantastic.
She's still got it. Jessica's sitting right there.
Literally, Jessica is getting ready for the show.
We don't know each other, but we're going to have – now I'm just in your fandom. So,
yeah. Jess, we got to discuss your new book before I forget. Are you allowed to talk about your new book at all?
Yeah.
What is it?
Thank you for reading it. It's called Drive. Thank you so much. It's called Drive. And it comes out March 1st. And it's stories from somewhere in the middle of nowhere. Is this what you're asking me? And it's really about, basically it's like, you know, what I did during the pandemic, but it's more about how to find joy and, passion for other things when your entire life shuts down, and sort of the history of how I learned that.
And within it, you have the story of your whole new marriage too.
I do. I sure do.
Which is an amazing soap opera in itself. So I highly recommend it. Now let me please welcome, her nickname is Happy Days You're Here Again. Her actual name is Happy. Hey.
Hey, Seth. Hey, James. How are you?
Happy. Oh, before I forget, Sharon, who are you playing Come From Away?
I play Diane.
Happy, who do you play?
I play five of the six women. I am one of the standbys. So sometimes I play Diane, and sometimes I play a lot of other people.
Just this past week, in fact, Happy was playing Diane on Broadway.
Yes.
We can hear it all. Okay, now let me please welcome, hold on, from the bottom row. Wait.
Well, that's Jack from the bottom.
Oh, Jack, he's got to stop. Okay, these two clunks I've known forever, the brilliant Holly and Butler.
Hi.
Hi, Holly.
Holly is so multi-talented, such an amazing dancer, such an amazing singer. Hollis, who do you play in the show? I haven't seen you so many years. Who do you play in Come From Away?
I also am a standby, and I'm one of those standbys that got called in last week after not doing the show for 2 years and then did the show after doing Diana for about 2 years.
There you are. There's your name right there.
There I am. So, yep, we did that. Eight standbys in a 12 company cast, two of which hadn't been in the building. One, Pearl wasn't there for about 2 months before that night, and I wasn't there for 2 years before that night. So,
wait a minute, you had not done it 2 years before that night?
I looked. My last day on as Janice was January like 7th or something like that in 2020. So.
How much was like muscle memory that you're just like, I got this, like once you're on stage, and how much of it was people shoving you into place?
It was actually mostly like when I got there, there were so many things that I looked around and I was like, oh yeah, I know what this is. And it was like, oh, okay. All the little pieces like fell into place. And I was like, sure. The thing that stressed me out the most is Janice has all the timestamps. So she's like 11:53 a.m. And I was joking with Josh that I was like, I might get out there and be like 7,407 a.m. Because I was like, I don't, lots of numbers.
That's when you had a prop of a notebook.
They have a cheat notebook that has all the timestamps in it. And it was like day two. I was like, I don't need the cheat notebook anymore.
Wow, good for you. We'll,
so hot.
We'll bring on Josh.
And
right
here
now
is my other friend. I haven't seen for so long. Well, actually, I saw him recently, but not actually live. Josh Breckenridge. Hi, Joshy.
What's up, sir? How are you?
So, Josh, first of all, who are you playing Come From Away at this point?
I am, much like most of the ladies here, a standby, and I'm also the dance captain. So, I play five out of the six male roles.
Wow.
And I'm ready to go on for all the female roles. So
hey, come on, Josh. Right.
You should have done it last week, though.
Come on. I know. Manna was ready.
Bula.
Yes.
Bula and Manna.
A la Sharon's book, talk about your amazing music career. How can we get you great songs?
Oh, you're amazing. Thank you for plugging me. You guys can go to j.breckenridge.music on Instagram. J-Breckenridge.com. You can see all my music videos, get my vinyl record, listen to my stuff on every platform. It's all there. So, yeah.
So impressive.
And I also have something. Oh, yes. What's this? What's this? Uh-oh. Is that a picture of, who's that? Right there.
Yes, look at that picture.
In my tank top. Look, oh my God, we're next to each other.
Yes.
We're right next to each other. And next to like the beautiful Justin Clines and a porn star.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, remember, Brian?
Yeah, talk about that privately.
Wait,
all right.
Joshy, because Josh and I did The Ritz together. And Joshy, I have the same sort of thing.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Ooh,
look at that.
That's a lot
look
more naked.
Troll.
I like that.
Come on,
naked.
That's Josh's
mini food. Towels.
And just a quick 2 second story. Josh, of course, is dressed like that. I was in a full bathrobe, and no joke, at one point during tech, I literally opened my bathrobe a little bit as I crossed the stage. William Ivy Long, I've never seen anyone run that fast, ran to the stage and was like, do not open your bathrobe. Okay. I was like, you know what? I've been working out. I still got it. Literally, like, basically, you're going to close the show if anyone sees that. So, wonderful. And on that note, so devastating. Please welcome our game. What do we call him?
Our game master, our friend, Jack Plotnick.
Oh my God, that story. Hello, everyone. That was so funny.
It was devastating. I've never seen anyone move that fast.
Stop!
Meanwhile, like at Broadway Cares, we auctioned off my towel. Do you remember that?
Yes.
Like the Shroud of Turin. I hope there was still indentations.
Oh. All right, we gotta move on to this game. We have literally 15 minutes per round. We forgot to say that people can go to starsinthehouse.com to donate to get this match from Donna Early at $25. So go to starsinthehouse.com, forward your donation. Even though we're not going to read them tonight, we will read them on the next show. So forward your receipt to donations@starsinthehouse.com. Seth?
No, for some reason, David, I don't see the other picture I sent you. I don't know why. So just maybe upload it one more time.
All right, for someone who wanted to do something really quick, you got to go. I know. You want to say hi to everyone.
Okay, so do we know everyone knows how to play and what the private chat is and all that kind of shiz, right? I guess so. Yeah. So whose team am I on?
You are Team Todd. And Sharon, why are you and Seth?
Team Kissing.
Wait a minute. It's supposed to be reverse, right? No.
Okay. Seth is.
No.
Right, yeah. So
that's right.
Sharon, tell Seth why you're on the same team.
Because I've known Seth long enough to know that I do not want to play against him.
There you go. Right?
I was on your show one time, Seth, and you were doing your like ask a question thing, and you said you were like, okay, here it is. It's a morning show, and it's the name's like a spice. And I was like, and you were like, Ann Curry. It's Ann Curry.
Oh.
Get it?
I'm so curious. Okay, well, let's see who wins tonight, as we say in the business. Yes. So I will, I'll go first. Jack, I'll go first. I'll go to private chat. I am with,
all right.
So my
team kissers.
It's Sharon, Joshi.
And you.
Oh, that's it. It's just three
team
people.
Kissers, yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. So for everyone who doesn't know, these are all things that begin with the letter C. I'm going to get a minute on the clock. Now, other team Cod, make sure you listen because all these words and phrases are going to come back for round two. And people that are watching right now, do not forget to donate because we got to make that damn match so we can keep Stars in the House going. Because as you saw, Mrs. Doubtfire, ixnay for 2 months. No one's getting paid for those 2 months.
Yeah.
I mean, that's, you know.
And the place they can go to is the Actors Fund for help. I mean, I don't even know if they made enough weeks to get insurance.
For health insurance.
I mean, the whole thing. So it's another reason why the Actors Fund is so important.
Yeah.
So
we were going to stop Stars in the House when Broadway came back because we thought things would be settled, but they're not. So we really want to continue it next year.
Absolutely. So the letter tonight is C in honor of the show.
Come From Away.
Yes.
Okay, 60 seconds on the clock, please, David. And please focus my team. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, what Bob Barker says on The Price is Right. Sharon,
come on down.
Yes.
Come on down.
The Elvis song, da 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 and da 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 da. It begins with the same word as the Bob Barker one. Same first two words you just said for Bob Barker.
Come on.
Yeah. Come.
The last word is all of you.
Come on, everybody.
Yes. This is a TV show. It's about it's not hot, but it's
cold.
In
cold Cleveland. Cases.
Yes, but cold singular. Case.
Okay.
This is something when I give to the orphanage, I'm giving to
donation. Orphans. No,
begins with a
charity.
Oh.
Yes. Okay. This is a song from your show about someone wearing an outfit.
Costume party.
Yes. She's a wonderful actress, just passed away. Autobiography of Miss Jane Pittman.
Cicely Tyson.
Oh, Cicely Tyson, yes.
This is from Schitt's Creek. She's hilarious.
Okay.
Yes.
No.
Yes, the pause was wonderful. It was after 60 seconds. But until then,
I say we give it.
Okay. Good job. You gotta come on down from The Price. I love help orphans. No, anyway, they got come on down from The Price is Right. Come on, everybody. Cold Case, Charity, Costume Party, Cicely Tyson, and Catherine O'Hara.
Okay, guys.
Seven. Wow.
Everyone's getting Sharon, we have to announce.
What?
You cannot take notes.
Nope.
Oh, wow. Sharon is busted.
It is relentless.
Wow.
But thank you for trying for our team. You got it. Just feel noggin. By the way, I love that the one person who's not a swing has to take notes. Be like a swing, Sharon. Retain.
Oh, I was a swing.
She was, though. She was.
Yeah, but I did not enjoy
did that.
Yeah, no, it was too hard for me.
Oh, good.
All right. Holly or Happy, do you want to go or do you want me to go first?
Oh, you go first.
Yeah, we'll see how you work and then we'll
okay,
get
right.
in.
Ready, Annie? Yep, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, Jessica Vosk played here a few weeks ago. It's a place
where Carnegie Hall.
Yes. It's a show written by Irving Berlin, a musical.
Call Me Madam.
Yes. Kate. It's the name of our team.
Oh, Cod.
She won the Tony Award for The Rink and Kiss of the Spider Woman and West Side
Story. Cheetah Rivera.
A pass. Oh my God. I don't even know what the, okay. This is okay. I'm going to go. This is a phrase, I guess, or maybe it's a title. 5 words. The last 2 words are, it's the, it's the movie that Dustin Hoffman was in that the character's name of, you know, Mel Brooks' wife and Bancroft. What was her character name in that movie?
Oh my God.
Oh, God.
In The Graduate.
Mrs. Robinson. Yes, yeah, Mrs. Robinson. No, yes.
Okay. Pass. It's 4 words. The last. Nope. Oh God, that was hard. Those were 3 hard ones in a row.
Those are hard.
What is that?
Mrs. Robinson. Oh my God.
Yep. And Cheetah Rivera, Cod, Call Me Madam, Carnegie Hall. You got 5.
You got 5. Okay.
You got this. You got this. You got that.
Yes, Holly. Yes.
All right. Sharon, you want to go next? We're going to make up for Ann Curry.
Yes.
Oh. You go to private chat, and it's going to be the first word underneath the line.
Okay.
Sharon. Copy. Tell me when you're ready, dear. I'll count you in. Ready? I'll count you in.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Sharon.
Pass. This is a phrase in our show that is about how we are always there. And it's something that illuminates. You strike a match and you light it.
Candle.
Oh, candle in the window.
Yes.
A candle in the window. Yeah.
The daughter of the president, whose name is Bill.
Chelsea Clinton.
That's it. And this is, if you have COVID, you are going you're going to say, I can't do the show by.
Call out.
You drink this on New Year's Eve.
Champagne.
Patti LuPone is starring in it right now.
Company.
The show is set in.
Canada.
Yeah. Seth does this. It is a. It's a show that's
cuddle?
About
excellent.
Yes,
you got candles in the window. Chelsea Clinton, Call Out, Champagne Company in Canada. 6.
What's candles in the window? I don't know that.
That's from their show.
Candles in the window, in the window and the kettles are in the window.
Of course. Oh my God. Of course. Once you sing it, then I know it. All right, Holly, do you want to go?
All good.
Yeah, I got this.
Okay.
All right, let me get over to that. Okay. Oh wait.
Get over to that.
Okay.
All right, Holly, whenever you're ready.
I'm going to count you in.
Oh, they come out one at a time?
Yeah, it's the first word underneath the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
I get knocked down and I get up again. Who sings it? And never going to get
me down. Chumbawamba.
Yes.
Chumbawamba.
Okay. Seth does a lot. Oh, we're skipping that one?
No, you're not.
Okay. The country we're in is?
The United States.
The other word for it?
North America?
Yes, the second half. So if Seth does a lot of these where there's a person singing.
And Concert for America.
Right? Yes. Okay.
I do so. Okay,
she sings and she was jolly.
Carol Channing.
Yes. Okay, if I take scissors and I use them.
Cut a rug, cut it up. Cut up, cut off.
It's a discount place to buy things.
Costco.
Yes. If someone is like talks way too much, we call them.
Chatterbox.
Conway.
No, it's a woman's name, a cartoon strip.
Oh, Chatty Cathy.
Yes. Oh, she was a dummy.
Oh, that
was great, Holly.
Oh. I'm very competitive, you guys.
You were so good.
Holly, you're great at this.
I got cut off.
By the way,
you got Jumba Wumba, Concert for America, Carol Channing, Cut Up, Costco, and Chatty Cathy.
Amazing.
And by the way, look at this.
That is good.
If you don't know, Concert for America is this concert series James and I did around the country right after the inauguration. We raised money for these nonprofits. And look at this, all this, look at this, what goes around comes around. Maria Didier, our general manager. I remember the first time I saw Come From Away, Seth and James were there, and that's when I offered myself to work on Concert for America.
That's right.
Isn't that crazy?
That was in March of 2017 or April 2017. That's right. That's when we saw Come From Away.
God, amazing memories. All right, Brecky.
May I give them?
All right.
There's only two left. Can I give them?
Oh, yeah, Jack, you do them.
There's only two left, so I'm going to give them, which are, but no one gets points, I guess, is what we do, right? Or should we say whoever shouts it first?
No, we'll just do it for fun.
Okay, it's a book someone read before they shot someone.
Wait, what'd you say?
Oh, Catcher in the Rye.
Correct. My throat hurts. I might be coming down with
COVID.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I like that I'm the one that got that. Literally.
Hey. So, okay, wait. Now I got it.
One, and this round can only say one word. That's it. But you can keep repeating the word. You can sing the word. You can give it a different line reading. Don't use your hands.
Correct. And you can still pass one. So, Josh, you're starting with the hard round. Siri Cruz.
Nice.
Okay. Tell me when you're ready. Yeah. So, by the way, think before you say the word. Don't, because we've had words specifically. Someone will just go like this, woman. So just like before you say it.
He's pointing at me. Did you notice that? He's pointing at me.
I did.
Just say, yeah. You got to just think before you do it, and try to. It's good to sometimes reference the clue we gave in the last round. Okay. Those are my.
But tips. I can only use one word, right?
Yes. Only one word, and you can't keep changing. Some people keep changing the word. Where we go?
I don't know. So it's only one. So weird. Okay. Great.
We just disappeared. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, Josh.
I can't gesture. Shit.
Come on down.
Yeah. Elvis.
Come on, everybody.
Stop. I think you're not looking what at happened? Your clues. So you want to make sure you scroll all the way down to that line at the bottom. And your first clue is the is right.
Oh, I was looking at from the top.
Yeah, no problem.
You're giving mine.
Oh, my bad. Okay.
That was a good rehearsal. We call that a tech rehearsal for people that are watching. Okay, here we go.
Great.
3, 2, 1, Joshy.
Oh shit! I'm so bad at this.
Josh.
Fuck.
You can pass, Josh. You can pass.
Bountiful.
Cicely Tyson.
Applegate.
Sweet Charity. Christina.
Yep. Book.
Charity. Oh, that's one of those general ones, girl.
It's the only book we've had. Okay.
It's just, you cannot allow it to speak.
It's the only book we've had.
Charlotte's Web. You can pass one. Just pass, because I don't remember.
Okay,
that.
Pass. Emma.
Emma Thompson.
Emma.
No, shaking head no.
Company.
All right.
You got two. Cicely Tyson and Charity.
That's fine, girl. We got two. I love that it was Applegate, not Verdon. It was so au courant.
Excellent. Oh, sorry.
No, I liked it.
The first thing that came to mind.
Like D'Amboise, because she replaced. Okay, excellent.
I'm happy. You're up.
This is very pressure for us. I'm not very good at games. Come on, Holly.
I got you, Happy.
Okay, are we ready?
You ready, Seth? You want to count them?
I'm going to count you in. 3, 2, 1, go.
Follies.
Company.
I don't think we ever got this one, Jack. I don't remember ever seeing this one.
Oh, I'm sorry. Then skip it. So yeah, let's stop the time. Again. I don't know how this didn't.
I saw one that we didn't have either.
I think there were a few that didn't go in, but that's.
Yeah.
Shit.
Jack is more of a comedian than a moderator.
The Emma one that I had was not in there.
Yeah, the Emma, you
master to servant.
I'm glad that we did Emma for 15 seconds for one we didn't have. Okay, I here know. We go.
Wait, stop everything. Please, confused.
Okay. Yeah.
Wait.
Cause I just thought I fell asleep at that answer.
You didn't have which one? You didn't have Could I Leave You?
No.
No, above that, we didn't have.
I remember Could I Leave You?
No.
The Charity we had.
Could I Leave You either?
In between the two. Can I say what it is or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, Cruella de Vil. Do you remember?
We never had Cruella
de Vil. It was in line, but we didn't get it to guess it.
Right.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, anyway, sorry. I think I know where we are now, and I'm ready when you are.
So now those are in. So Could I Leave You and Cruella de Vil are now in.
Okay. Could I Leave You and Cruella de Vil. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
So, are you happy? You get this.
I'm going to catch you in house. Three.
No, it's Happy.
Oh, sorry, Happy.
I am I doing the first one or the second one, Jack?
You're starting with the third one. We're going to skip Could I Leave You. Gotcha. And No, start with the second one. We haven't done that yet.
Okay. Here we go, Haps. Three, two, one, go.
Absent.
Gone. Oh, Candles in the Window? Nope.
Might have to pass.
The line reading.
Cold Case. I'm trying to think of all the things that we've had already.
Yeah. All right, pass. Warehouse.
Oh, Costco.
Yes. Spider-Woman.
Oh, Cheetah Rivera.
Shoot. Drink.
Champagne.
Book.
Catcher in the
Rye.
Emma.
Cruella de Vil.
Knocked.
Oh, sorry.
Knocked down. But I get up again. I'm never gonna get me down. I'm so sorry. I couldn't think of a good
call. How are you gonna steal my man?
No, happy.
No, everything from you, Josh. Steal from the
best. That was Chumbawamba.
We were allowed to sing it.
Chumbawamba.
Oh, I was allowed to sing it. Dang it. I'm so sorry.
You just need the one word,
but one word. It has to be just one word.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You can sing, you can do line readings and act the word.
Yeah.
Okay. But no hands.
Most of my acting is just line readings, just FYI.
Angry line readings.
Remember when all right, Brooks, Jack, what are the...
I have no idea. Does Julia know?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank
Costco,
you.
Costco, Cheetah, Champagne, Catcher in the Rye, Cruella de Vil.
Did we say Cruella?
No, that doesn't count. No, just four, because that was the one we're adding now, because we never had it before.
What do you mean? They got it. She gave it to him.
That's what I was saying.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I was dealing with Bagel, our doggy.
Yeah. Fine.
Okay.
Okay. So, Seth, you're up.
Okay. Sorry. I got to get rid of that. Okay, everybody. Tell me when we're okay.
And again, we want to thank Donna Early for the matching donation tonight of $2,500. It's for your kids, our kids. It's our 501c3, which allows us to underwrite Stars in the House, along with our generous sponsors, by the way, that you'll see at the end of our credits. But we want to thank Donna in Hawaii and everyone who's donating at starsinthehouse.com. And our next show, we're going to read all the donations.
Why? Because live things are being canceled. I mean, I don't know if you saw, but not that the Actors Fund does Ontario, but Ontario has just canceled all live performances, period. Come From Away closed. It opened 2 weeks ago and it just closed. People are like, you know, just making money and then it all stops. So that's why we got to keep doing Stars in the House for the Actors Fund. So thank you, everybody.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, here we go.
There's a word that wasn't in the first round. Skip it.
Okay, three, two, one, go. Dolly.
Carol Channing.
Price.
Price is Right.
Come on down.
Oh. Yeah. Detective.
Cold Case.
Yes. Patty.
Company.
Company.
Yes. Attire.
costume party.
Yes.
Attire.
Talk. Talk.
I'm horrible.
Talk.
No.
Chatty Cathy.
Yes.
Wow, that's good.
Elvis.
Good job. Come on, everybody.
Yes.
Yes, you got it right on the time, Josh. Lord.
Amazing. Amazing like teamwork.
Attire.
I know.
That's
I know.
Two words.
I wanted to remind you that it was one word. I know.
What's that song called?
That was really good, guys.
A song with a wheel in it.
I can tell you what we got if you want. We got Carol Channing, Come On Down, Cold Case. I skipped one because I don't remember it. Company, Costume Party, Chatty Cathy, Come On Everybody.
How many is that?
Maybe eight. Julia will know. Chatty Cathy was very good.
We'll count them
good job, here. Sharon.
One, two,
yeah, Sharon.
Very. Very good, guys. Whoa. Okay, it's time for Team CAD.
All right. Oh, so you take care of Mandy because she is needing your help, and I'm going to.
Sure.
All right. I'm ready whenever you are, Jack. Just getting him ready. Okay.
Okay.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1,
go.
Okay. Graduate.
Oh, Cuckoo Cachoo, Mrs. Robinson.
Berlin.
Cabaret. Oh, call me madam.
Fish.
Come away. Kiss the yes. Cod.
Vosk.
Carnegie Hall.
Yes. Cough.
COVID.
Yes. Hillary.
Clinton.
Chelton.
Oh. Yeah. Chelton.
Chelsea Clinton.
Yes,
Clinton.
There you go. Shits.
Creek.
Oh, Catherine O'Hara.
Yes. Song.
Could I leave you?
Chumbawamba. Could I leave you?
Nope. Pass. Country.
Canada.
Yes. My God, I should get this one. Oh, forget it. It's time is up.
Okay. I was like, is the clock start time? Over?
I don't know. I know. It was
yes,
weird.
It's very like, unfair. Okay.
Oh, that's wow. Really good.
Yay. That was great, guys.
That was amazing. My God.
Yeah, excellent. Cuckoo, Mrs. Robinson, Call Me Madam, Cod, Carnegie Hall, COVID, Chelsea Clinton, Catherine O'Hara.
Wow.
Seven. Nice. Yeah, can I give the last
yes,
two?
Team. Yes, Jack.
Oh, goody. Here I go. Sorry. Montreal.
Canada. We did that yeah. One last round.
We got Canada.
Yeah, we got that. We got eight last round.
Okay.
Oh, so we actually got eight. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, excuse and me, Holly.
The last one was...
Julia said it in the comments.
Oh, okay.
It was the song, Jack, that I couldn't get.
Oh.
I just gave a horrible clue of song.
Okay, the song is Flame.
Candle in the Window.
Yeah, Candle in the
Window. Yes, Queen.
And the last one is USA.
Concert for America. It's got to be. Yeah. Two of them.
Yes. Yes, Sharon.
Mm-hmm. Hey, David, will you show the picture? Because it's not coming up on my screen of me and Holly in a full layout.
Yes.
Queen.
Yes. Oh my God!
Yes.
Wow.
Holly, my girl.
Nice line, Halls.
I was just off the boat from Florida, so I was very tan in those days.
Tan, my goodness.
Seth, you're the only one whose head isn't far enough back. So,
Jacob Ben Widmark.
Can you wear that to the theater? Whenever we
please.
Get back,
absolutely. Right. The crop.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. So Jack, do you want to tell everyone about charades? I think we're going to go right into it.
Yeah, it's a good idea to just remind ourselves that, you know, like this is movie, this is TV show, this is theater. You might do this for musical because this is sing, I guess. For man and woman, we do man, that's an M, and woman, a W on our foreheads. You could do sounds like, I guess. You could do syllables, I guess. But Seth really thinks it's a good idea to start with how many words it is. But you certainly don't have to.
But it's helpful. Okay, clowns. I think it's our team.
Yes, it's your team.
All right.
Is it?
It is Sharon.
Sharon.
Are you sure it's me?
Oh, yes. I'm keeping track right here.
You got it, Sharon. You got it.
So I start after the lines, right?
Below, yeah.
Yeah, and David, you know what? Because we're on our laptop, David, I know you're getting, he's literally getting ready for the concert and helping us here. Can you move Sharon over? Because I can't move her over into the larger screen for charades.
Yeah, because our
we're on our little laptop. Thank you, David.
Okay, she's going to grow in size.
Yes.
Are you going to make noise? Any noise?
Sharon, in the history of charades of the last 5,000 years, I think most people know that it's silent. So, odd question.
Now, Sharon, I will remind you, you chose to be on the same team as Seth.
I know. No, I'm okay. I got it.
Damned if you do, damned if you don't.
Okay.
That is totally true, Josh.
That is the truth. That is so the truth.
I'm annoying. No, all right, girl, you ready?
We love you for it.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Charades.
Two words.
Two words.
Woman.
Woman. Catherine O'Hara. No, oh, Cruella de Vil.
Oh. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Cruella de Vil.
One word.
Play.
Musical.
Musical.
Oh. Company.
Call me madam. Call me madam.
No, one word. Company.
That's it.
Oh, shit.
Two words.
Woman.
Who the hell else was in it?
Carol Channing.
Carol Channing. Doing the Dolly
Step. Yeah.
One word.
COVID.
Yes.
Two words. A play.
A TV musical. Show. Cold Case.
TV show. Oh, good. Three words.
Three words.
Oh. Wow. Great job. You got five.
That was fantastic.
Hey, Sharon, you got complimented that you have a whole stack of games behind you. Is this like your game room?
It is just for the evening. I made a small set.
I love it. I'm dead.
It's fancy here at the game night show.
Love that you made a set. That's awesome.
I'm going to make a small set.
I love it.
I've been home with COVID for 2 weeks. I've got nothing else to do.
Thank you. Okay, so far it's very, very close.
See, I'm seeing that it's Team Cod is 25 and Team Kissers is 26.
I'll go by you since you're sort of you've been notating it so much.
But I mean, it's a very close game. It's very close. All right, Holly, you're on.
Let me ask something, Holly. Is it more nerve-wracking to do this game night or to go on and come from away after 2 years of not doing it?
Do you know they have the equal problems, right? Is that when you mess something up, it doesn't mess you up, it messes everyone else up. That's the thing. It's like come from away is like that too. You forget somebody's jacket and they don't have it three scenes from now. So that's the stressful part.
It's an awesome answer.
It's a good analysis. All right, David, would you move Holly up for us? Hold on. We're going to make your thing a little bit bigger. Wait, is it Holly or Happy?
Holly.
Oh, it's Happy.
Holly is up.
It's Holly, not Happy. It's another H. We get our H's mixed up. Ooh, Happy. I like your artwork. Hi, Holly. Okay. Here we go, dear Holly. 3, 2, 1. Charades.
Come on down.
Yeah.
Singing, musical. Company?
Call me madam.
How many words?
How many words? Two words. Two words.
Singing. Jesus.
Call me madam. Company. What other musicals do we have?
Come on, everybody. Like... Sounds like... Oh, Chumbawamba?
Ball?
Cuckoo-choo. Mrs. Robinson?
Oh,
beating?
I don't know what the hell. Oh my gosh. You might have to.
You can pass, girl.
Pass.
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay.
Call me madam.
Yes.
Uh,
Oh, was that not a word?
It sounds like ball.
Was it Carnegie Hall?
Of
course, right.
Sorry, girl.
I failed you.
No, you did not.
No,
it's hard. Nope. Just FYI, because where my brain is, I literally thought this said Team OCD. I was like, wow, someone's finally connecting with my issues. Anyways, Team COD.
It's a hint.
Now I know. Josh, is it your turn to do charades?
I think it is.
Right?
It is.
Wait, let's make sure I don't mess this up again. So it's at the bottom underneath the line, right?
Yes. David, will you move over, Josh? Thank you so much. All right, Josh, tell me when you're ready. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Josh.
Two words. It's a woman.
Woman. Time, watch.
Cheek, face.
Cicely Tyson.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
It's a book. Catcher in the Rye.
Yep.
You just keep getting the same ones you got last time? Wonderful. Chatty Cathy, Seth Rudetsky. Chumbawamba. Yeah.
It's a TV show. It's a musical.
No, it's a musical. Not company.
Call me Madam.
What's left? Come From Away? Candle in the Window? Oh, Bitter. Lemon. Kiss the Cod. Cod the Kiss.
No, sorry. It was Sweet Charity. I was going for Sweet. Sweet Charity.
Girl, why can't you do a signature Fosse move? I thought you were the dance captain.
Have. Oh, my God. I wasn't thinking.
You know what?
We got four.
Yeah. That's amazing. You know what? David is telling us to sign off and sign back on.
Yeah, because we're delayed.
Yeah, because we're
so we'll be back.
So we'll be right back. Jack, the show is all yours.
I don't know who asked me this in the chat, but it's a bear riding a bike.
Yeah.
That's
so and cute. Why?
It's I have a lot of really quirky brooches. I have one that's like a baby dinosaur. I have one that's a shrimp. I have a lot of them. They're very weird and unusual. They're from a company called Erstwilder.
Oh, cool.
This one's a bear and a scarf riding a bike.
Oh.
Match.
Cute.
Okay, boys.
Okay. Who's up? I don't know if it's going to be any better, but we'll see.
I think it's actually worse.
It's happy, right?
Yes.
Well, I thought Happy just... Oh, right. Happy didn't go.
Of course, by this the is, way, we can't even
I,
see
I
Happy
I love you.
Right
I'm
now,
so sorry. I'm really bad at charades.
Wait, we're going to log off. We're going to log off one more time. I'm going to do this, okay? We're going to log off one more time. Can I do this?
Go for it.
So does anybody have a story where you fucked up on stage in your show?
No. Oh, nobody
ever.
Yeah.
Never happened. Wait, I was just talking about this the other day because I was all stressed out. Josh, I think you were on the day that I did this. As Dan is, you're supposed to get out of the plane and you say, ladies and gentlemen, you can take only your carry-on items. Check luggage will remain in the hold. And I got out of the plane and I said, ladies and gentlemen, bags.
Yeah. We're all like, oh, we know what you mean.
Bags.
All right.
Oh, God.
Good cover. Good cover.
Bags.
We don't see Happy. So you guys are seeing Happy right now because we can't.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, this is Holly. You may be doing charades by yourself. Being the only one who can guess. I literally could not see her.
Maybe. Well, let's log on to my phone.
Let's move Holly Happy to a large screen.
See what happens.
Wait, better for
us. Allie said Josh got stuck in his coat once.
That's Happy is frozen.
How are you going to tell my stories?
Oh, she's
frozen. Looks good on my end.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah.
Can see me?
All right. I'm gonna go on. So, Holly, you got this.
Oh, God. Okay.
I apologize because I am
got this.
I'm not a good charades player, but Holly, you
Listen,
are. I know
I got
it.
You. Just remember, if you need it, sounds like, then we're going to be good. It's going to be great.
It won't help with the first one, but that's okay.
Holly, I can help you maybe.
If you can kind of glean what I'm guessing at.
Exactly, exactly.
I love this. It's like telephone.
Exactly. All right. All right, ready? Yes. Hey, I can see Happy. Perfect timing.
Yay!
Thank God.
It's the magic of theater.
I'll catch you in 3, 2, 1, Hap.
Three words. It's a musical. Follies? Oh, singing. It's a song.
Call Me Madam? No.
No, no, no. What's the Elvis one? Come On, Everybody.
Oh, Come On, Everybody.
Heart. Playing the Piano. Three words. Oh, candles in the window.
You want to pass it, Happy?
Pass. Yeah, pass.
Heart. One word. Company. Musical. It's a TV show or it's a house?
Completely frozen. Oh,
it's frozen too.
It's frozen on my end.
I can see it.
Okay, go ahead, Holly.
Is it, so it's a house or it's a theater? Carnegie Hall.
It's a word. Just a word.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry. It was Concert for America and Canada.
Oh, hey.
Damn. Yeah. I told you I'm not good at this, but thank you for playing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
I was trying to be like, playing like Seth, he played Concert for America.
Hard.
I keep feeling like
I wish I had a better map, not of New York.
Right.
All right. So did we get any on that, Jack?
Sorry. No.
I'm that was so tough. Sorry.
I saw Harry for the very first second, and then after that, literally was frozen the entire time.
I mean, I feel like we need 15 more seconds because we didn't have all of our team members.
Yes.
All right. Agreed.
No, I agree. James isn't able to. Well, now we can see Happy. So why don't we just do another 15 seconds with Happy?
Yeah, it's like, like to give her a chance to do the things that are not Canada and Concert for America.
There you go. Okay, ready, Hap? So let's put another 15 seconds on the clock.
Yes.
How much did you miss, James? 15 or 30?
Oh, I missed the entire thing.
Oh, let's do 30.
I mean, I didn't see anything.
30 seconds for Hap.
Oh,
here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, God, you guys are so nice. Can I still pass?
Yeah. Yes. 3, 2. And don't say what it is if they don't guess it, because it goes back into the Hap.
Okay. Oh, so sorry. Okay.
It's okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
One word.
Champagne?
Is it a TV show? No.
It's one word.
Oh, Canada? No.
Pass.
Costco? Okay. Four words. Oh. Candles in the window? Candle in the window? No. Oh.
Great. You got two. You got Costco and Candles in the Window.
Oh.
Queen.
I didn't even. Wow. That's amazing.
30 seconds? That's crazy.
I know, right? Still frozen.
Excellent. Okay.
Sure what just great.
Okay, clowns.
Oh, you're back
up. Why are we clowns?
Jack, I'll handle what their nicknames are. Okay, everybody.
Wow, dogs.
Now Bagel's barking?
Bagel.
You got barking dogs?
One living in a three-ring circus.
Oh, absolutely.
Judgment.
Julie is doing like some Instagram video for makeup, so she's no help with the dogs. Jessica's actually getting ready for her show that's in 9 minutes, and we got a dog in a cone. That's Bagel.
Yeah, he's in a full cone.
He's in a full cone.
Okay, are you ready?
That's what's going on in our house.
Probably lose it.
Ready.
Okay, I may have to stand, but well, I really should probably stand.
All right.
Yes.
Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Three words.
Baby. Shit. Harold Call Jones. Me Madam. Nope.
No, it's woman. A woman. Chelsea Clinton.
Yes.
Wow.
Oh, okay. Shit. Good.
Two words.
Telephone. Call Me Madam.
Call out.
Come on down. Call out.
Yeah.
Song. It's a leg.
The leg. Layout.
What's the one that's from Follies?
Cuckoo Kachoo.
Yeah.
That one. I can't remember. I don't know what it's called. Cuckoo Kachoo.
Abunga.
I don't know what it's called. I forgot. I don't know what it is.
Sharon, you're old like I am. How do you not know it? We're the same age.
I don't know.
Okay.
Sweet Charity. Song. Elvis.
Nope. Don't say it.
Oh my gosh. Seth, those are good clues.
I love the stockings.
That was fantastic.
You got to.
Sorry.
I recreated the most sexy. I've never been a sexier married woman.
All right. I have to say, if David's probably getting ready for the concert that's happening in a few minutes, but when he's getting clips together for the best of 2021, I already know that for the best of 2022, that moment needs to be in the set. That
yes.
That was excellent.
That's what she said. Sharon, you're older than I am.
No, I said I said you're old like I am. No, I masked us. But yours is meaner, which I appreciate.
All right. I think we're up. There's, by the way, no way in hell we're gonna finish this by 9 o'clock.
We're so close.
We have 8 words left.
Come on, you got this, James.
All right, I'll do my best. All right.
You got this.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay.
Two words.
Woman.
Carol Channing, Cicely Tyson, Cruella DeVille.
Catherine O'Hara.
Yes.
Yeah. One word. Cod.
Dang.
Two words.
Woman.
Carol Channing.
Chia Rivera.
Yes.
5 words.
Mrs. Robinson. Yes.
3 words song. Come on, everybody. Four words. Song. Oh, could I leave you?
Yes. Could I leave you?
2 words.
Words. Come on down. Chumbawamba.
Dance.
Charity.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't see that. I actually went to the next
one. Good job, though, James. Wow.
But yes.
That was amazing.
You got all but two. On. You got 6. There's just 2 words left.
Whoa.
Well, you want to go to Robinson. Woo-hoo! I got it.
Cuckoo, Kachoo, or actually, Mrs.
you know, go ahead, Team Cod. Go ahead and see if you can get them. I don't know what the score is, so it may be like this. These two may actually get you over the top. I don't know what the score is. So that
the
means
kissers?
Sharon, this you're up.
Oh God!
Oh my God! Oh. Look!
Oh,
what?
Oh shit!
Dead heat.
Jesus! Just get one.
All right, Sharon.
Okay,
you got this.
All right, Shaz. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, Sharon. 2 words.
2 words.
Song. Costume party.
Ding, ding, ding.
We'll go and do the
one word.
Champagne.
Champagne.
Yay! The winner. Yeah.
No help. Sorry.
Okay. That was really good, though. That was physically a brava.
That was really great. That was a great game.
Okay, you guys are amazing. Wait, Holly, before we go, I'm hoping you're in this. I found a clip from us from 1,000 years ago, 2007. Oh, I'm hoping you're in this. This is when we did Broadway 101, and we did this dance from Hello 12, Hello 13.
Oh my God, I'm in this.
I hope you can see yourself. Basically, we show the audience Hello 12, and then someone from the audience comes up, and it's to show what swings do. This is so appropriate, I just realized. Show what swings do. So someone from the audience comes up, and they have to pick any of those dancers. And they say that dancer's out because their coccyx fell out. So the dancer has to, dancer's out. And then I had to go on for that dancer. So I'm going on. I can't remember who. I don't think I went on for you, Holly. I can't remember.
No, you didn't. Because I didn't get to do the fun fall. I think it was a guy. Yeah,
I think it was Frankie Grande.
I think you're right.
So anyway, this is me. Holly, look for yourself. And I'm going on for someone randomly. Okay, let's see what it looks like. 1, 2, 3. Oh, this is me swinging.
I was definitely in that ear, but I'm over on the side. I'm just on the screen.
Wait, David, David, would you play it? Because it's not playing on ours. David, would you play it for us?
Come on, Seth.
Bravo.
Live.
That'll work.
Live.
I know what you guys go through.
I'm off to the side. I'm like just out of shot, but that was a year I did it.
Oh, so fun, kids.
Sharon, Josh, Holly, Happy, thank you so much. And Jack, of course, thank you as always.
Thank you, guys.
This was so fun.
This was really fun.
Thanks for having us. We need a laugh like this. Thank you so much.
Dear God, yes.
Thank you. Friday night, come from ways back.
That's right. Friday come on, night. Yes.
Okay.
Come on back. Bags.
Let's support. All right. Thank you, Donna Early. Seth's got to go to his concert literally in 1 minute. And for everyone who's watching, we are going to have a medical break because a lot of stuff's going on in this country with Omicron. So we will have a show this week. If you haven't subscribed to Stars in the House, subscribe and go to our social and you'll see when our show will be. I have a feeling it's going to be either Wednesday or Friday night. I'm going to check with Dr. LaPook, but we'll have one. And if anyone has any questions, send them our way. All right. Bye, everyone.
Bye. Thanks again.
And thank you, Donna.
Bye.
Thank you for the Later. Amazing donation.
Bags.